Now, we're heading to Mount Gagazet, which means we get to play. We get to fight fucking Biran and Yenke, Ronso, no horn! Fucking assholes. With their shit fucking tear jokes.
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance.
That's nice.
I finally understood why.
Why? Oh,
she
was gonna die.
Saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Obviously, fucking hell, don't forget that. It has been a while since I've played this game, like, but. Now we're off to go see. I'm just excited to play fight against Biran and Yenke, Ronso, no horn. Fucking the fucking assholes with the shittest fucking banter ever. Oh, don't the Ronso start singing? With his fucking tiger fang on. Lion fang even.
Summoner Yuna and guardians. Leave here
that
at once.
Mouth animation for the fucking win.
Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon.
Go fuck yourself. Go
the mountain
fuck
will
Yevon.
Not
Cunt.
Bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso. Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Like, dude, we'd fucking kick their asses.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah.
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
Look how tiny he is.
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kelk Ronso.
Tall fucking, that was a tall fucking Japanese line there.
Have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
Just say what you
but
see.
Still you
summoners
Gagazet
and
as
her
a Ronso,
guardians.
Not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
When I cast Fireball, Fireball, this is that they just go into fucking full random detail explanation of the shit they're doing because they have to tell you and not show you.
No escape, not one.
Just over-explaining fucking
no,
everything.
We will not
explain.
Flee.
Explain.
We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin. Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost. What do you fight for?
My friend, you old blue cunt. You avatar-looking
I fight
wannabe.
For Spira. The people long for the calm.
I fight
I
for
can
Waka
give it to them.
And his giant curly fringe.
It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Let them pass.
Even sacrificing yourself.
Even sacrificing yourself.
Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna. Your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend.
But jet fuel can. LOL.
To your will. Now go. The sacred knights of Gagazet welcome
Kelk.
You.
Yeah, we did it.
We thank you.
However, Nohon Kimahri is not allowed. I believe this guy sells weapons, but we have like no reason to even buy weapons. I'm gonna actually just save it here. And prepare for the inevitable battle.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
No, it happened.
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimahri not pass. Kimahri shame Ronso brothers. Kimahri forget his birth.
Forget his people. Forget his mountain. Little Ronso. Weakling Ronso.
No harm.
Hate the weak. Hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget.
Kimahri never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... this some kind of monster thing?
No fucking shit, Titus. Fuck you, read the situation, you dumb cunt.
Is this some kind of Ronso thing?
Well, yeah, it clearly is. You fucking retard.
Rend you asunder. Hornless, hornless.
No, horn, hornless.
Here we go. Now, the obvious opening move here is a fire breath, because that hits them both. Oh, big damage, son. We need to get some lancets off. Bit of frost kick. We need like another bulldoze. And smack him in the fucking face. Ah, I love it when you use shitty fucking attacks like that, son. Just means. Right, can I learn another skill? Dude, bitch, just means.
Weak Ronso should know their place.
Oh, I need to get White Wind. Can I skill? Oh, they're immune. I'm gonna say if I could silence him, it means you can't use White Wind to heal himself, which would have been pretty nice. Yes! I actually need to heal, which is shit. So I'm gonna have to use an item. Hopefully, he doesn't bulldoze so they can keep them together. Thank you! Couple again. The harnition. Cunt! And he do 2k damage. Wow, okay. Okay then. Let's get our fucking HP up, because we're fucking 1k damage. Can he be having that? Can he be having that? Aim, Jinx, White Magic, Scan. So I can hit him quite hard. Risk it for a chocolate biscuit! He didn't fucking dodge it. Why has it been
you
fucked?
You win, Kimahri Ronso.
Yeah, that was so animal! Only one fucking level up though.
Strong is Kimahri. Biran is happy.
Kick fucking shit out of you, fucking weakly cunts!
Sacred Mount Gagazet! I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biran. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimahri.
Yeah, bitch.
Mountain knows Kimahri strong. Kimahri may pass.
Summoner, we Ronso will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Well, I don't really trust you to do anything because you just proved to be quite shit. Before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you.
But thank
I fear
you.
That
thank you.
No one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
Yeah. They said the Wookiees of Final Fantasy X.
On head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
With Yuna by my side? What the fuck was that? I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side. Yuna by my side. There we are, Ronso's. Look at the fucking guy there, trying to sell shit. Is that the guy? Oh, is it? It's fucking Biran and Yenke.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
I know, like, fucking hell. Why did Riku and Wakugo stand next to each other over there? I don't get it. Now here are the official choirs of the Ronsos. Who actually sound like the fucking song. And not all guttural. Who's looking at you, kid? Da da da, finally combat. Why is there some robots up here? Why did they all go for Kimahri? How you can't counter, you dickhead? Okay then. Alrighty then. On. Miss. Counter. Boom. Owie, kazowie! Need to get all the fucking goons out. Goon squad, unite! I should get Kimahri up because I don't know how he managed to die. Well, I do. Being a shit cunt. Steel is fucking OP, man. Gonna use just from Daron, I think. The only real shit thing is that I haven't got like Lulu's next set of spells, which I probably really should have, but what can you do about it? I can't really do anything about it, can I? I could grind, but I cannot be fucking arsed. Not that'll be even a big problem at all, because I'll probably be able to do it and it's gonna actually heal up. Oh, we have bear time to attack. Fucking fatter. Hit this fucker. But fuck all. Shit, wait, wrong one. Water. Is it? Let's get Whacker up. He needs to fucking take this cunt out of the sky. What's the actual weakness though? I'm confused. Which one was I supposed to actually use? What did he use? The wrong one. What did he use? I must use the fucking wrong one. I must have accidentally used the fucking wrong one, because it is Blizzard. Who do I need to get out? I need to get Yuna out. Cura the bitch. Orange just like fucking. So fuck it! I'll hit it! I'll just fucking hit it with my big sword! Quite frankly, damn ma'am, I don't give a shit!
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
Fucking hell, if they only got this far, they were shit. Biran and Yenke could get this further than this. Pepsi Max. I'm sorry, we all know Coca-Cola is the real way, but I'm not Coca-Cola. I let you down. Oh, run! Oh! Put that dick away. Steal this cunt. Titus. Get out the fucking swapping out the team. Fucking steal. Like, it's just resolve, just goes. Fucking pulls out some wires and shit.